We would like to take this opportunity to congratulate John Long. He surpassed the 1,000 point mark.